Hi, this video covers the second part of the series How to Program an Intel 8085 and Zilog Z80 in Assembler. At the end of the first part, we covered how to load an 8-bit register with a value. The next command is the move command. Move and the destination address and then the source. For example, here H okay, let's give it a try. Step until the first move command. So move command has copied A to E, so it's not a move, it's a copy. And HB step. Okay, let's do the same for the Z80. In the Z80, it's not move but load. Load, load. Okay. And it works the same. It's a 1-byte command and the machine code is the same as the Intel. You can specify every 8-bit register, even the same. It will work. And the same for here. It's exactly the same. There's another way to load registers. So, for example, you want to load B and C, you would do it this way, but there's a quicker way. You see here, it will consume 4 bytes. And the quicker way is B, you specify a 16-bit value. Quick check. So with B, load extended immediate, it will load B and C. If you specify D, so D and E is loaded, it works too with H. And also with the stack pointer. Stack pointer 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you can see, you only need 3 bytes per command to load 2 registers. Otherwise, you would use 4 bytes. Okay, let's try this in the Z80. Okay. And here it's not LX, but it's load. And you have to specify both registers. Okay. Give it a try. Everything is loaded, stack pointer too. The machine code is the same. And the difference here, we can also load IX register. And IY register. Let's go a quick step. Okay. Let's do another example. A is 12x, STA, and to address 100. This means store accumulator to the address 100. Let's have a look. Here you can see the store is 32 and it will save low byte. It's a low byte, high byte order, the CPU. So if I say here, for example, A, it's low byte, then the high byte. A is loaded and started to address 100 A. Let's have a look at the memory. 100 A, you see here 12. And you can also load it again. It's load accumulator. We saved it. Here, let me change it. Okay, next command is load accumulator. And it has loaded the value. It does only work with the accumulator. You can't type here LD B C D or whatever. Let's do the same in the Z80. Okay. Let's load. And what do you think is here? Store? Or load. Let's load. You have to specify the address, and the address is specified in brackets. Oh yeah, an A. A is wrong. There we go. Stored. Let's check the memory. Take AB. Step N. It's loaded again with AB. Let's go back to the 8085. And for example, if we want to save the register B, you have to do this like move B to A and store it, for example, to address H. But there's an easier way to do it. If your register H and L is free, you can use it as a data pointer. So let's specify the H register. B, for example, has 56. And removing or copying it to the memory. M stands for memory. The memory is represented by HL. And the same Oh yeah, I want to save B, not A. And for example, you want to load C from the memory. So, memory is saved with B. Let's have a look. 56. Let me change it to 66. Step. And C is now 66. Of course, you can use any register, even H or L, but it will be overwritten, so the address is changed after the load. And you can also specify a value, an immediate value. 7, 8. Store it. Checking the memory. And 7, 8 is now stored at address 100. Let's do the same for the Z80. Okay. Load HL. Yes, also load. And here, what do you think? Yes, load. And here you have to specify the address, and you specify addresses in brackets, HL. The same here. And of course, the same here. Okay, let's check the memory. 56, I'm giving it 99. Oh, 99. And 99 loaded. Checking the memory again. And 7, 8. With a Z80, there's also a difference. You can specify also the index registers IX and IY. So let's give it a try. IX 100. And here you have to specify an index. So it's from 0 to plus 127, or minus 128. So let me specify. You can also do a 0. I will take 1. So we'll save it to 101. Let's say it here, minus 1. Okay, give it a try. Let's check the memory. 56, 101, 56. Okay, step. C is loaded with 56. And let's go one back. He put at address FF the 7, 8 from here. It will also work with the index register IY. But in both cases, you have to specify an index. Without an index, it won't assemble. Okay, let me do it again with IY. I will take 0 here. And IY, let's say, plus 10. There we go. Yes. Thank you. Okay, checking the memory. And everything is fine. Well, that's all for this video. Thank you for listening and stay tuned for the third part. Bye bye.